brief run-up on our mini challenge from MINI Challange Australia. And here's the basic MINI Challange race car. Car number 9, of course, the one to follow. I'm just going to run through a few of the structures of the car and the category and the regulations that we all run by, who I run by anyway. Here we've got our AP racing brake caliper with the massive rotors. It's incredible with how these cars brake into corners after such high speed. For example, Townsville, we're carrying about 220 kilometers and braking practically at the 100 meter board. So they do tend to stop pretty quick and they are a nippy little car on the brakes. So we move along to here, which is the strut or the shock. This is our camber adjustment. Can't show you too much because it's all pretty much hidden, but we pretty much adjust on these cars. Toe, ride height, camber, and rebound, and all that. You know, all the small stuff. Rear wing settings, there's massive amount of wind resistance in these spoilers. They practically act as a massive scoop to either stop the car or make it go. So pretty much let every other driver know that there's a lot in the wing. So try and maintain less downforce. And we move to the back here. We've got the air jack. And we pretty much got our nitrogen bottle that we just connect the hose onto the rear of this. And as you can see with that car over there, which has the safety stands and the air jack, it's already been pumped up and ready to be worked on and prepared for tomorrow. And pretty much we'll move around to the driver's cockpit where it gets sometimes pretty warm. And here we've got a little taco which gives us basically our lap time, our water temperatures and oil temperatures, all sorts, but mainly we use that for the lap times and temperature. And these cars tend to get pretty hot, when you're competing amongst a number of cars, and if you get stuck behind another car, you get all their hot air and all these lights just start flashing in your face, so you've got to try and move out of their draft and pretty much get some cool air in so the temperatures can cool down. But basically, that's pretty much a basic MINI Challange race car, and which provides a number of competitive races. Also, I could add to that is our 50 kilo success ballast. While we've got 50 kilos on board, I can show you that. We've got a black box on the passenger side of this car, which carries that lead. And makes it difficult for us to kind of carry around for a race. But all in all, we kind of get used to it and try and get our head around that weight and try and work to how the car handles with that weight on there and push on. And we've got the lead so far, and hopefully we maintain that this year.